Omar Kancho traveled to Nepal last February to join the Nepal Army Rangers in Aikido training.
Contact martial art is you are grappling, throw away, and hold.
In the newly completed Ahan Nepal Dojo, 80 future Aikido instructor candidate cadets from 6 battalions joined in this week-long, 6-hour-a-day training intensive. Over 1,000 other Nepal Army Ranger infantry also practice daily under Nippon Kami instruction. During practice, General Ura Koratupu and Vice General Sak Polora stopped by to observe practice and Aikido demonstration performed by the Rangers. Special Nippon Kan martial art practice, which include attacks and defenses against techniques from other martial arts disciplines and a variety of weapons. Omar Kancho and Ahan allocated funding for further development of the new Ahan Nippon Dojo for ranger training. Assistants also travel to the Ranger Mountain Training base in Nagaka to visit rangers involved in a 3-day jungle survival training course. While in Nagaka, one of the activities was to plant a tree to memorialize soldiers lost in the battle between Nepal government forces and anti-government insurgents 5 years ago. Today, this peaceful and beautiful area has been open to visitors under the direction of Nepal Army Ranger Colonel Papa. Congratulating two ranger cadets and future Aikido instructors for completing their 3-day survival course.